What kind of machine can climb beyond commercial air traffic, remain on station for more than 30 hours, and sweep entire regions with a single flight? The answer is the RQ-4 Global Hawk, an unmanned giant built not just to fly high, but to watch farther than almost anything in the sky. This aircraft isn't about speed or aggression, it's about persistence. From nearly 60,000 feet, the Global Hawk surveys enormous stretches of land and sea, turning raw distance into strategic awareness. Its mission is pure reconnaissance, powered by a long-endurance design that keeps it aloft long after most aircraft would be forced to return home. Packed inside its sleek, glider-like frame is a suite of sensors that reads the world in multiple spectrums at once. Synthetic aperture radar carves out detailed ground images, electro-optical cameras capture crystal-clear visual data. Infrared sensors reveal heat signatures through darkness or haze. No matter the weather, the Global Hawk stays steady and keeps collecting. But before a single wheel rolls, everything starts on the ground. Technicians move around the aircraft like surgeons, scanning every surface for damage, leaks, or obstructions. Wings, fuselage, control surfaces, nothing is left unchecked. These pre-flight inspections are the silent ritual that ensures the massive drone is fully ready for its marathon mission. Once cleared, the Global Hawk begins its taxi. There's no pilot sitting inside. Every movement is commanded remotely through a secure data link ground operators monitor live camera feeds as the drone eases across taxiways. And trailing behind it, a chase vehicle acts as a second pair of eyes, watching its every turn to guarantee safe movement on the ground. Then comes the moment of release. Clearance arrives. The Rolls-Royce AE-3007H engine surges to full power, sending a deep, resonant hum through the runway. The drone accelerates with calm determination, its long wings slicing the air with effortless grace. At the exact programmed speed, the aircraft lifts its own nose, rising smoothly into the sky as if it has rehearsed this moment 1,000 times. There is no joystick, no hand on a throttle, only flawless, calculated logic guiding its climb toward the thin blue edge of the atmosphere. High above the weather, the Global Hawk settles into its mission. It doesn't need sharp turns or dramatic maneuvers. Endurance is its quiet strength. From its towering altitude, it sweeps vast distances with unwavering sensors that stream imagery and data like a constant heartbeat. Every frame, every radar pass adds another piece to the strategic puzzle unfolding far below. When the long mission finally approaches its end, the aircraft heads home with the same steady confidence it showed at takeoff. Its landing sequence is fully automated. Gear down, flaps deployed, approach locked in, while operators monitor every second of the descent, touchdown is controlled, measured, and almost eerie in its perfection for a machine of this scale. The Global Hawk doesn't simply gather information, it redefines perspective. By combining altitude, persistence, and advanced sensing, it becomes a silent observer that sees patterns no human eye could track alone. A presence in the sky that rarely blinks and never tires,